Hello, YouTube. This is Leon, aka Bubba, coming at you with a brand new video. And today it's going to be a beginning of a new segment on my channel, Leon's Scary Stories Time. I have hundreds of these stories, and I hope you guys love them as much as they scared the crap out of me. Well, not scared the crap out of me, more like worried me to the point that I thought my family was going to get hurt. Yeah. They are very terrifying. I mean, I'm not scared of myself getting hurt, but I am scared of my family getting hurt. I hope you guys know that. Okay. This happened. After 2 months of being out of the hospital, my sister, Monique, and her husband, Patrick, took me around Lubbock, you know, through the canyon and everything like that. And we went through the rich side of town, and we were just driving through this side of town, you know, just looking around, doing nothing wrong. And what ended up happening is, well, after driving around for like honestly, I did not know that Lubbock had a little canyon kind of thing. I didn't know until my sister Monique and Patrick took me there. I saw it with my own eyes, so it was shocking for me. Let me turn the channel. But when we were leaving the place where the rich people made their homes over there, and it was beautiful, but they also had a canyon. Like a mini lake, like they had their own lake, and like it was beautiful, don't get me wrong, it was, but I noticed when I looked behind my nephew's dad's car, a white pickup truck that was new and had been tricked out was following us. So I told Patrick, and he was like, "For real?" And I was like, "Yeah, we're being followed." And I was like really terrified that my sisters, my baby nephew, and was gonna get hurt. I don't care if Patrick gets hurt. He done a lot of bad stuff to my sister. Don't wanna get into that. But anywho, my two sisters, Monique and Michelle, were in the car, and my baby nephew, being like around like 7? No, wait, around 10 or something like that? Because, let's see, I was 23 when I was in the coma. 23. Well, anywho, I'm 26 now. My nephew is 16. So it probably did happen when he was 10, probably. Maybe. I don't remember. Anywho, when I saw it coming, I was like, Patrick, we need to leave. Because that's this white truck coming at us, and I don't want my two sisters and my baby nephew to get hurt. So he took my advice and he took off, and like they were coming at us when we took off out of there. And it was terrifying my sisters for a little bit. My nephew was almost crying. And I was just looking at them like, God, if my sisters get hurt, I would not know what I would have done. I would have protected my sisters and my nephew. I love them. I don't want nothing bad to happen to them. But anywho, as we made it far enough out of there, they stopped and they turned around. And they knew that we were far enough back into the city limits that they can't go any further, because if they go into the city and they get pulled over by a cop, they would have got in trouble. So yeah. You can say that was pretty bad, yeah. And I was terrified for my two sisters, my two older sisters, and my baby nephew. I didn't want them to get hurt. Now that's it. Anywho, by the time we made it home, everybody was quiet. So they dropped me off and my sisters went back to go back home with Patrick. And my sister Michelle went back to our mom's house, I believe. Yeah. But anywho, that is what happened here in Lubbock. And that was quite terrifying for me to see that somebody was going to hurt me. I don't care if I get hurt, but my nephew, my two sisters, if they would have got hurt, that would have hurt me. Because I love them. I do. But anywho, besides that happened. I have another story to tell you. One day on Halloween, me, Monique, and Michelle, and my baby nephew, when he was, I believe, 5, we went to Hell's Gate here in Lubbock. It's a place where some horrible stuff happened in my city, and it was quite terrifying to find out that information about what happened in Lubbock back then. That was very terrifying. For obvious reasons, I'm not going to get into what happened back then, because that was pretty bad, yeah. But anywho, it was nighttime. We went over there. Patrick got out. I got out. Monique got out. So we walked all the way underneath the bridge. It's an old train bridge. So we went under there, and we were going to, you know, see if there's anything going, you know, if it was really haunted. And, boy, did my sister get her answer. Yep. She got her answer, all right. She was taunting the spirits there, and she ended up getting scratched from her left to her right, like that kind of thing. It was bad. So I looked at my sister Monique and I told her, don't you be taunting them. They don't like to be taunted. So I looked at Patrick. Get us out of here, Patrick. I don't want my sister to get hurt again. And as we left, I felt like something just scratched the back of my leg. And when I got home, there was this huge red gash on my leg. I looked at it, and I was like, yeah, terrifying. But I did not show fear, because things like that feed off of that. And you don't show fear in that to those creatures. And yes, it did hurt, but I did not cry about it. I am a Texan. We do not cry over getting hurt. That's just how we are. But man, That was a Halloween that I would never forget. Ever. Because my sister got hurt. And I'm supposed to protect my sisters. I might be the middle child, but I'm going to do my best to protect them. Because they need somebody to. If not Patrick, then it's definitely going to be me. Because I do love my sisters, except for Celeste. She can get hit by a falling toilet from the NASA Space Center. And I still wouldn't cry about that. Matter of fact, I'd rather throw a hander from a hander. You know, just a wooden hander. I'd rather throw a hander at her and just look at her like, meh. Yeah, basically, meh. I would throw a hander at her like, whoop. And then she'll probably throw it at me. So, yeah. That's basically what happened. Whoa! I just looked at the time. This video is going to be about 4 minutes long. But anywho, this has been Leon. Like, share, subscribe for more content. Leave a comment, like, or subscribe, or dislike the video, or leave on what y'all want to see in the comment below. For, you know, asking y'all what I want, what you guys want for this channel. So, I hope you guys have a nice day, and God bless, and have fun. Oh, and by the way, if y'all want more horror stories from me, I will tell you. They are very horrible. They are terrifying. Trust me, they are. So, terrifying. I mean, I try not to show fear, so my sisters would know it's nothing to be scared of. And that's what a man's supposed to do. You're not supposed to show fear. Because showing fear allows people to roll up on you, and you don't want that. I don't want people to think I'm a punk, so I try not to show fear. And that's the one thing that people need to do. And I do that well. Well, anywho, my next story time will be tomorrow, depending on how many likes this video gets. If it gets like about, like 15 likes and 15 views or even more likes or even more views, that would help my self-confidence a whole bunch. I know it would because I have bad self-confidence. So, this has been Leon, aka Bubba, coming at you tomorrow with a brand new video. God bless and have a nice day.